picks up again.
Whiny.
Oh, so they play like back in the day.
Yeah.
I mean, back in the day, as in like a year ago.
Oh, Venus? Venus is still playing on? If not,
hand it to me. Hand it to me. I'll put it somewhere.
Just like, give me the
first
play.
I've come to report. Fuck you.
Sacrifice. Ivan.
I won 2-0.
Am I gonna leave?
Are you in the mood?
Good. For what?
Shall we left?
No, I'm just wandering.
I got no agenda where I'm going.
I love you.
I played the demo of 7 and like in my brother for a little bit just to mess around, and I
after you opened that, you just kept going and get going.
Well, I knew about it going in. That was like the point. It was a little absurd.
It's not even
Well, yeah, because you don't actually use all the moves all the time.
It's more like a change in your sense.
All
right.
Maybe one day I'd be down to kind of dabble. But Street Fighter was my first movie player. So like, that was like my gateway. So now I feel
that's
like,
what I was thinking.
If I'm interested in new 2D fighters in the future, I can get in and I have a frame of reference.
I can do
Show You with now and Quarter Circles. That wasn't true a year ago.
It's
like its own thing.
It's a 3D fighter.
Guilty Gear is the one I want to get into next. Probably the next time a new one comes out, probably.
Scribe's
gonna go for a while. I know. I tried playing Scribe, but...
You might as well dig in.
I still had Rashid on the brain when I tried to
Scribe. True. But I interested
in exposing
that
to more
than
anything.
I know about
just like for anime fighters, I just the Guilty Gear Bridges, that's so cool.
What do you want to think?
I like, it's like the cool process.
Blade of Glory is what got me. Sense of Fiction is the one that no matter where I go, I could go to Street Fighter, I could go to Guilty Gear, but the one that keeps calling me back.
Really?
It keeps calling me back.
You know the one that keeps calling me back?
Like
this one, bro.
It's this one.
Yeah, this one keeps calling me back.
It's not like Azure, there's like three.
What are you going to do about it?
No, it should be a level one way or another.
It is what it is.
What ways do you have? And if you want stylish, big-ass fucking long combos that are awesome to see off in the watch.
And you have no 20. Yeah. What's most of the catch?
I'm not a big long combo. Like, I'll play single player games too, like God of War.
It's like both times
fun. If I just want to go crazy on people, I just I'm more about the neutral, man. Just the hit for hit.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's got that too.
Oh, yeah.
When we're talking like the cool shit, it's the cool shit. I want to welcome fucking Carl won't even get sent a fiction to try because it's like, oh, it doesn't have fucking Ruby in it, so I'll just play the dog shit game.
Carl's not giving the game a chance? Probably something else.
I'm telling you, man.
Boku!
This match.
This match?
I think it's what I think. I think I'll do Sephiroth.
Oh! Fucking Max, you beat Yoda.
Yeah, I did. Remind me, is he PR by now?
Yeah.
Big time.
You should have seen me fucking this past like Friday, dude. I lost my round 2, and from all the way from the bottom, I had to beat like 6 straight people.
That's sick. Dude, that feels so good. You like think about that for weeks. Like, yo, that one tournament, I was just so good.
I was just there. I capped out at 4th, but fuck, dude, I could have kept that going. That shit felt great.
Okay, so you saw the play point?
Who?
You have play point again?
No. Low key, it's been a
I hear Olimar negates Kazuya.
Kazuya is
Olimar.
There's definitely no way Olimar negates Kazuya. I would imagine Kazuya might negate Olimar.
Okay. But you won't have to interact with him.
I'm not even listening to that.
Alright, fair enough.
I'm on right now?
Okay, that was good.
I had to give it a try.
This new guy with fucking Jay, big time gotta go. This new guy is like actual King Gino.
This new guy, literally like first day I've met him here, he's just
really?
Always has something to say.
Really?
I go upstairs, I'm like, I'm gonna, no, it's just like anything, I'm giving fucking Jay's money, he's like, it's working, I mean, you guys are saying it's gonna crappy and slow, like, what the fuck? Don't ask your info. Who even are you?
Hasn't even been here before, has no frame of reference.
Hey, literally, who the fuck are you?
Oh.
How you doing? Nothing much, that was nice. PS2 or man? Oh yeah.
Not yet. I don't want to fight people, but I just like. I want to get a fucking gun.
I want to play people, but I'd be playing against.